Holy Bible, Romans chapter 4, verse 11. And he was given the sign of circumcision as a witness of the faith which he had before he underwent circumcision, so that he might be the father of all those who have faith, though they have not circumcision, and so that righteousness might be put to their account.